In this video, we're going to look at four different ways we can remove an app from the iPad and iPhone. Let's first look at this on my iPad. The first way is probably the way that everyone knows how to do this. Let's go and swipe over. I want to remove the Home app. All we have to do is just long press on it, and then you're going to see Remove App. There is a second step here. I tap on Remove App, and then from here, I tap on Delete App. When I delete that app, it's going to remove that app and all of its data from the iPad. Now, if you want to remove it from the home screen, then what you do is you tap on Remove from Home Screen, and it'll remove it from the home screen, but it'll place it in the app library. I'll talk a little bit more about the app library, because that's another way to find and remove apps. But basically, all we have to do is just delete the app. Pretty simple. We all know how that trick works. Another way is by going to the app library. So now what I do is I swipe to the left until I get to the app library, and now I'm looking at my app library. I can tap on any one of these folders. So my home app is in my utilities here. So what I can do is tap on the folder here. I long press on the app, and then I can delete that app. Now, when I delete the app here, it doesn't ask me to place it into the app library. I'm going to tap on this, and it just goes and deletes it because I'm already in the app library. So you're not going to have to decide if you want to delete it from the app library. If you're deleting it from the app library, you're deleting it from the iPad. Another way is just by tapping on the icon here in the folder as well. And then you can go and delete the app. Pretty simple stuff. If you're looking at your list of apps, this is one of my favorite views for the app library. I just swipe down from the top, and now I can see all of my apps in alphabetical order. I can also delete it from here. This is the third way. So I swipe up until I find the home app. And then what we need to do is you need to tap and hold on the icon itself. If you tap outside of the icon, I'm going to long press over here to the right of the icon, you're going to see that it doesn't allow me to delete it. It allows me to move it. I can move it to a different home screen. I can drag it out of here and put it on a home screen, but I can't delete it. But now watch what happens when I long press on the app icon. And again, you are removing it from the app library, so you're going to have one choice here. Delete it. All right. The fourth way, this is my favorite way, is actually through search. A lot of times I do not know where my apps are. As you can see, I have a lot of screens here. I don't keep my apps organized that well. I don't know where the home app is. Is it on a home screen? I don't know. I just want to remove it. Well, what you can do is swipe down to get to the search, and then you just type in home, type in the name of the app. You're going to see that we have home here, and now all I need to do is long press on it. So I long press, and you're going to see delete app, and I can go and delete it. That is my favorite way of deleting an app because, again, I do not know where these apps are in a lot of cases, especially on my iPhone. I just know the name of it. I know I no longer need that app. How can I delete it? Well, you can just search for it, long press on it, and then delete it. As you can imagine, let's go over to my iPhone. It basically works the same way. I'm looking at my iPhone here, and let's say I wanted to remove my home app. All I do is just find my home app. This is the first way. And again, long press on it, and I can remove the app, or when I tap on it, remove it from the home screen. So I would tap on delete app. That's what I want to do. Another way is by going to the app library. I keep swiping. I go and find that app here. It's in my utilities. And then I can tap and hold, and I can delete that app. When I delete it from here, just like the iPad, it will delete it from the iPhone. It will not leave it in the app library because I'm already in the app library. And then I can swipe down. I have my list of apps. And once again, you want to make sure that you tap and hold on the icon. If I tap outside of the icon here, I cannot delete it. I can drag it to a home screen just like the iPad, but I can't remove it. What I need to do is tap and hold on the icon, and then I'm able to delete that app. And then, of course, my favorite way with the iPhone is the same way that we do it on the iPad. I just go swipe down. I search for the app. We can see we have my app there. All I have to do is just long press on it. And I'm able to delete that app. So those are the four different ways that you can remove apps on the iPad and iPhone. Basically, we can long press on an app icon when it's on the home screen. We all know how that works. But we can also do it from our app library. We can do it from within one of the folders within the app library. Or if we go to the list of apps, what we do is we long press on the app icon. And then my favorite way is through search. Just search for the app, and then once you find that app, long press on it, and you'll be able to delete that app. So those are four different ways that we can remove apps on the iPad and iPhone.